I've been caught up in the darkness of my anger and my hatred. I close my eyes and see myself hanging in the basement, dangling my legs, veins straining in my head, blood draining in the tub, drowning in it. I've been down in it, the mud, I mean down in it, the dirt, I mean really down in it. Lost and found in it, berserk, I've been burnt by the fire, scorched by the flames of my own sins and desires. So I call them by their names when they come. Greed, gluttony, sloth, envy and lust, they're all enemies, but they act so friendly with us. They roll with two other guys we call wrath and pride. Now I'm half as high as I am low. I can laugh and cry at the same time, but I can't slow down. Feeling manicky, panicky, full of anarchy. Can it be so simple to get rid of them? We're riddling. I'm trying to get into heaven, cutting out the middleman. Just the way I see myself, dead and buried in the cemetery, accidentally staring at the sun. Shining through the filthy glass windows, broken bottles in the bed sheets, tangled bloody naked with a gun. I'm living in this tiny ass room with a mattress on the floor and an ashtray. Look what I've become. Bite up a half snipe cigarette, take my last swig of liquor, smoke the filter down, down till it's done. But I ain't done. I'm cold blooded, stuck with the spirit of hell frozen. Here's a hole inside my soul, my fear of my self loathing. Got me hallucinating that all my walls are closing in. I think I'm losing my grip. There it goes again. These demons live inside of me, they talk to me and lie to me. Whisper homicidally, I'm trying to get them out of me. But I can see the side of me, it's just becoming clearer. I'm starting to hate the sight of me, I break the fucking mirror. Please Jesus, just listen to my prayer if you can please. I'm believing that these distances I've gone too far to leave. I'm breathing in this sickness, this addiction and disease. This abyss I'm in, this vicious is my missus and my mistresses. I'm twisted and ballistic, I'm addicted to this world. Forgive me for the pain that I've inflicted on my girl and my son. I was stuck holding this bottle and a gun, and I couldn't get away where I was from. Every time I drift away, I see myself dead and buried in the cemetery, accidentally staring at the sun. Shining through the filthy glass windows, broken bottles in the bed sheets, tangled bloody naked with a gun. I'm living in this tiny ass room with a mattress on the floor and an ashtray. Look what I've become. Bite up a half snipe cigarette, take my last swig of liquor, smoke the filter down, down till it's done.
How you doing?
What's up, man?
W, damn it.
No hamster.
No, I don't have an S.
What do you mean?
I don't have an S.
Yo, bro, that hat is money, bro. I'm
it
liking
is.
That hat.
He's yeah! Can we re-up that? Can we re-up that?
Oh, yeah, and then it's going to be a storm, eh?
Cool.
There you are, bro. I'll grab you a bag. Think you'll be able to carry it or what?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Can we just leave it here until
we're
layaway?
Yeah, we'll hold it on for you on layaway.
I can show you the mug for the muscle after a couple of drinks and that stuff. I can show you the mug for the muscle after a couple of drinks and that stuff.